What up, guys? Jumping on the low snap here today, talking about the greatest offense in football, the Kansas City Chiefs. They had a closer one in Denver than what a lot of people would have liked, but that defense without Eric Berry and Justin Houston, it is what it is. I'm convinced the Chiefs can nearly outscore anyone. And yeah, I know, they lost a game to the Patriots by 3 points. But that game hinged on like 5 plays. If they meet in the playoffs, it'll be a different story. Patrick Mahomes, getting Sammy Watkins involved, getting Kareem Hunt involved. Tyreek Hill, he had a modest game. 3 receptions for 70 yards. Great yards per catch average, but compared to what Tyreek Hill has been doing for like this year, pretty tame for him. Pretty mild, actually, like below average. But the Chiefs are the team to beat in the AFC. Mitchell Schwartz, I did a video on it. I didn't tag the Chiefs, so that's probably why not a lot of people are finding it, because not a whole lot of football fans are searching Mitchell Schwartz on YouTube. But go check it out on my channel. This team has stars all over the field. Patrick Mahomes is arguably the greatest young quarterback in the NFL right now. When Brady retires, when Big Ben retires, when Drew Brees retires, he is in prime position to take over the league. Andy Reid, hopefully he gets that ring he deserves. People start putting respect on his names. The Chiefs are a dangerous team. Let's go.